Okay, maybe I'll try a little jig and G.